waiting at the station, and he was getting off the train. He didn't have a ticket, so he had to bump through the barrier again. Well, the ticket inspector saw him rushing through. He said, "Girl, you don't know how much I've missed you, but we better run, 'cause haven't got the funds to pay this fine," she said, "fine." So they ran out of the station and jumped onto a bus with yesterday's travel cards and two bottles of bud. And he said, "You look well nice." Well, she was wearing a skirt and he thought that she looked nice. And yeah, she didn't really care about anything else, because all she wanted was for him to think that she looked nice, and he did. But he was looking at her quite funny in the eye. She said, "Come on, boy, tell me what you're thinking now, don't be shy." He said, "All right, I'll try." All the stars up in the sky and the leaves on the trees, all the broken bits that make you trip up, and the grassy bits in between. All that matters in the world is how much I like you, she said. Said, "Let me try and explain again. Right, birds can fly so high and they can shit on your head. They can almost fly into your eye and make you feel so scared. When you look at them and you see that they're beautiful, that's how I feel about you. Right, birds can fly so high and they can shit on your head. They can almost fly into your eye and make you feel so scared. When you look at them, that they're beautiful, that's how I feel about you, right, that's how I feel about you." She said, "What?" He said, "You." She said, "What are you talking about?" He said, "You." But birds can fly so high and they can shit on your head. Fly into your eye and make you feel so scared. When you look at them and you see that they're beautiful, that's how I feel about you. But birds can fly so high and they can shit on your head. They can almost fly into your eye and make you feel so scared. When you look at them and you see that they're beautiful, that's how I feel about you, right? That's how I feel about you.